everyone. I am Kelly Shaffner. Welcome to my channel. If you are new and visiting me for the first time, I especially want to welcome you for a mix and match review. But I don't only review mix and match, I review all sorts of women's clothing, whether that be style boxes or online shopping, even in-store shopping. So if you enjoy videos about women's clothing, please subscribe and join me again. And to my returning viewers, thank you so much for joining me again. Let's get into this mix and match box. Mix and match box is a style subscription company. What you do is you go online and you fill out a style profile and you let them know what your style preferences are and your price points, and you are matched with a stylist that curates a box of clothing for you. And mix and match offers two different types of boxes. The first box is very similar to all the other subscription boxes out there. They send you 7 items of clothing, you try them on at home, and you pay for the items that you want to keep. Now, this one is the take a chance box. And the difference is I pay a flat fee of $105.99, I believe. And I get a box with 2 to 4 items that retails for $175. I'll tell you what, I've done both boxes and I have had good luck with both. Everything you need to know about mix and match I have left in the description box below. So if you need more information, see there. There's also my referral link. If you want to try mix and match for yourself, you can use my referral link. It hooks me up with a little bit of credit. So thank you to those who have used my link and to those that will in the future. Now, let's get into this box. The presentation of the mix and match box is bar none. I just think it is lovely. It truly feels like I am receiving a gift. Now, it's a big envelope full of paperwork. Beautiful bundle. Enclosed in this bundle should be a couple blouses from my last order because I did exchange them. Okay, right off the top, we have this beautifully packaged, looks like a necklace. And this is the Secret Box white gold dipped elephant. So can you see that? Isn't it pretty? Huh, Secret Box, that's interesting. The top of the bundle is a blouse that I love. I received this in last month's box and I sent it back a little bit late. So they enclosed it in this box in a smaller size. This is in a size medium, so that should be a perfect fit. I might just try that on for you guys again. Next we have, this is by Gilly, and this is an olive colored, this is kind of a brushed knit fabric, and we have that cross front detail. We have a long sleeve, look at that. I don't know if the camera is picking up the color. This is such a beautiful color. This is just a long sleeve t-shirt, and we do have a pleat in the back, and okay, I'm crazy about these cross front tops. This is the first long sleeve one I've received, so I'm excited about that one. Next up, I see a sweater, and this is by Gilly. This is a navy blue. This is a real loose weave sweater. Yeah, you can kind of see through it, but this is very nice. This is a size small, so this must run a little bit large for them to have sent me this size. And it has it's got the square hem, but it also has the slits on the side. So this looks really nice. Oh my gosh, you guys, look what she sent. Oh, these are wish list jeans. And these have been on my wish list. So I do know that my stylist sometimes watches my videos. This is amazing. Oh, because I have been shopping for camo pants for such a long time and I haven't found any that work for me. And oh, I hope these work. These are really nice. They're the green camo, nothing crazy. They do have, oh, they have extra pockets. So they do have the utilitarian look, but we also have these zip pockets in the front and there's the utility pockets on the side. And these look fabulous. I'm so excited. I feel like crying. I just pray you guys cross your fingers that these work for me. They're beautiful. I love them. And next up we have, oh, again, we have, this is by Jodafil, and this is a utility jacket in a color that I don't have. So, oh guys, this is so good. This is awesome. This is a rust orangey color, and you just can't go wrong with utility jacket where I'm concerned. So this is in a size medium, and let's see, what does it, it does button up and it zips. It is not lined. I don't think it is lined. No, it's not lined, but it also has a drawstring on the inside. Is it on the inside? Yeah, it has a drawstring on the inside. So that's really nice to cinch it up and give it a more feminine look. But I also like that I can wear it really loose. I'm so excited about this one. I'm gonna try it all on. Let's look at it. Necklace. Here is the necklace. Look how pretty that is. That's a white gold dipped elephant in a secret box. Secret box is the brand. This is lovely. I've tried everything on and I am really pleased with this box. So here's all the paperwork. Let's see what my stylist has to say. They do send a mailer, and even with this service, if I am not satisfied with any of the products, I can send them back. So that's also very nice. Okay, my stylist writes, "Hi Kelly, I saw the video and I have to say I don't blame you at all for returning the Jodafil mixed print blouse." Oh, so I will link my past mix and match box video so you can see the blouse that she's referring to. She sent a blouse that was not at all my style, and so I returned it. But it, she goes on and says, "I also want to ask, what does your girlfriend do that you are going to give it to? I'm guessing a clown?" Oh my gosh, no. My girlfriend has a really big job for a very large corporation, and she is upper management. That's why I was laughing so hard, because I thought I would offer it to her, and I thought, she can't wear this to work. Anyway, she says, "I replaced that top with another in this box, and I also have your exchange as well. They will show zero on the invoice." Then she talks about everything that she sent, and then there's directions here on what I can do if I don't like anything, how to return it. But I believe I have 5 days to decide with my mix and match box if there's anything I want to return. But what I will do, I will check out by emailing my stylist. I give her feedback on every single item that she sent. And that always helps my stylist to make even better boxes in the future. The wish list washed olive cargo skinnies. These are $58. I love these. Guys, did you see in the try-on that they actually have zippers on the ankle? And so these were a decent fit on me. They weren't a perfect fit because I am really hippie and these pockets were bulging out. I like everything else about them. I do think I'm going to have to wear a belt with them, which is not a problem. Because my bottom half is so curvy, I often need my pants to be a little bit bigger in the legs, and then the waistband is a little bit too large, and these were tight through the legs, but I do think they're very stretchy. I do think that they will stretch out as I wear them. They're very, very comfortable, and what I am going to do, and I have had to do this before, I am okay with losing my front pockets for a better fit of the garment. So I am going to stitch these pockets closed. Once they're stitched closed, I'm not going to have any problem there. I'm sure you could see that in the try-on. Love these pants, $58. Thank you so much for sending them, Lauren. This is by Jodafil. This is the rust collar utility jacket, and this is $60. I love it. I like everything about it, but I love utility jackets too. I think they're just a really cool vibe to wear, and I wore a lot of them last fall and winter. And this is a color I don't have, so I'm very happy with this. Now, the retail value of this is $60, and personally, I wouldn't pay $60 for this jacket if I was buying it for myself, because I have picked up similar jackets in other colors that are not lined, very, very similar to this, for around the $40 price mark, but not in this color. So I'm very pleased to get something that I don't already have, and I love this jacket. It will get a lot of use. This is a size medium, and it was a perfect fit, so I'm pleased with that, but I am not opposed to having my outerwear in a little bit larger size so it will accommodate bulky sweaters and whatnot, but guys, I couldn't be happier with this jacket. It's super. Okay, next up, we have the Gilly Navy V-neck Light Crochet Sweater with Side Slits, and this is $42. I love this sweater. This is a perfect piece for me. It's a layering piece. It's definitely a really big weave, as you can see that. So I did wear just a navy tank under it. Honestly, I think that, yeah, you can see my face. You can see me. But this is a perfect piece for me. Now, the thing that concerns me with the weave of this sweater is always the stones on my rings. Are they going to snag the sweater? So what I do, I turn the stone inward as I'm putting it on and I don't have any problems. I just have to be mindful that I have a sweater that will snag easily. I thought it paired pretty nice with the camo. What did you think? I could see that, especially if I put an olive colored tank under it. I think it would be really cool. Next up is the necklace. She said, this is a secret box white gold dipped elephant pendant necklace, 17 inches, and this is $28. I love it. It is very dainty. It's unusual. I don't have anything like this. It has special meaning to me. This is absolutely perfect. The packaging on this necklace was lovely as well. I could see feeling really good about giving this as a gift, but I like it too much. No one's going to receive this. I will throw that gift box away because I love this, and this is going to get a lot of wear. I'm really happy to have this. So the value of this is $28. She also enclosed in this box, and you guys saw this, the Gilly mustard sleeveless blouse with a tie front on it. I tried this last month. This was in a size large last month, and it was just a little bit too big. Too much of my bra was showing through the armholes, so I requested a smaller size, and I love it. I think this is a perfect fit for me in the size medium. So I did show you this because I loved it last month, and I have seen other YouTubers receive this same blouse in different colors. So if you like this one, I think you can request it. The blouse that I didn't like last month, I sent it back, and this is what she replaced it with. This is the Gilly olive 3/4 sleeve crossover cut with asymmetrical hem. And this is just a replacement item. So there's not a price tag associated with it, but this is perfect for me. I really like this blouse. I'm actually crazy about the cross front appearance of a front tuck. I like that look. It's so easy to wear. This is super, super nice fabric, and I really prefer this to the blouse that I tried last month. Okay, so the retail value of this entire box is $188. I think it's worth every penny. This might be my best box ever, but you guys have heard me say that before because my stylist often nails it with mix and match. I will leave a link to all my mix and match videos so you guys can see the type of inventory that I have received, and I have been very pleased. The best thing about mix and match box is that this service feels like personal styling. Now, I'll be the first to say, I tell my stylist, push me out of my comfort zone. I have a healthy wardrobe and I like to try items that I haven't tried before. So I always appreciate when they send me things that are not typical to my closet. I also love when they send me things that are just sure bets, kind of like this today. I love everything in this box, and it is going to be very difficult for me to decide if I want to do take a chance or go for it. If you use mix and match, please let me know what your experience is below and leave me a comment and let me know what you think about the items I received today. I can't wait to hear your comments. I can't wait to see you again. I will have another video for you in just a couple days, but could you give this video a thumbs up in the meantime? See you in 2 days, okay? More fashion to talk about. Blessings to all of you.